What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more ABBA. We're going back to the 1976 album Arrival. You are just a hilarious cat. And yeah, the next tune is Why Did It Have to Be Me? Which it feels like a very interesting follow-up just in terms of the title, following That's Me. But yeah, Why Did It Have to Be Me? It feels like a lament. It feels like a complaint to the universe. It feels like, you know, one of those probabilistic statements that, like, oh, you know, so many of these situations would normally turn out this way, or other people have gotten it to go this way, but why am I one of the few people who has it turn negative? Why did I have the least positive or the negative outcome compared to what other people seem to have gotten? So it feels like a complaint about the unlikelihood of their circumstances, or the fact that other people may have gone through a similar situation but come out the other side with a much better result. So it feels like a lament or a complaint, you know, perhaps in the context of the story or the situation, it'll come across differently, but that's how it sounds in advance. So let's find out. This is ABBA. The tune is Why Did It Have to Be Me? And it's from the 1976 album Arrival. Like old time rock and roll. It feels like a tribute to 50s, like it, not just rock and roll, but even just, it felt a bit more oldie-timey than some of their other tunes. So yeah, I enjoyed the sonic atmosphere. Lyrically, I feel like maybe in one way it was kind of what I was thinking, but it was different. It turns out, like, you know, the Why Did It Have to Be Me wasn't like a, you know, I've been broken up with, or I've been
You know, I'm so lonely. It's like, why did it have to be me that you latched onto? Why did I have to fall in love with someone like you? And the idea that you meet someone and they're really compelling, and before you even know what's happening, suddenly you're in love with them, and then it's, you know, you're being led by your heart, so to speak, and, you know, that you may not always make the best decisions, or you might find yourself in a situation that's not ideal, but you were compelled to be there because of the way you're feeling. So, yeah, it felt like a lament, but again, a bit more comedic and a bit more complicated than I was realizing. So, yeah, really cool tune. Again, sonically fantastic. I love the keys and just the old time like rock feeling and the guitar. And then, as I said, the saxophone at the end, which is another, you know, a lot of those old like rhythm and blues, like early rock and roll, a lot of them would have like saxophone parts or some sort of brass. So it just felt like a tribute to that kind of era and some of the musical styles. But either way, like sonically, just really well composed and all the different elements blended together. And I enjoy, it's another one where it's like, it's a story and you're hearing both sides of it. You're getting the, like, you know, why did I have to fall in love with you? And it's like, well, you know, it had to be you. Like, I can't really explain it. It had to be you. So I enjoy that we get in their songs, several of their songs anyway, these narratives where we're seeing different sides of the same situation. So really cool. I hope you enjoyed it. Do let me know what you think of the song. And I apologize, Luca, at this point, I am going to have to pick you up. And yeah, let me know what you think. I'll see you next time.